Hello again. Let us start this new year with a meditation to cleanse us and connect us with the element our physical existence derives from, and we continuously fall back upon its generosity for nourishment. Earth. Earth meditation. Sit down on the ground with your back straightened. Open your knees as much as you can. Your arms comfortably beside you or on your knees. Relax. Breathe slowly and deeply from above, through the top of your head. Bring the air down along the spine. One, two, three, in, and one, two, three, out. As you are sitting there, imagine that roots are coming out of your feet. Very thin, little roots, searching for a channel in the ground. Your roots greet the insects in the way, chat with worms, and respectfully lower their head in front of hard rocks while walk around them. They are searching for water and nourishment. The deeper they get, the thicker they become. When the roots reach 25 meters under the ground, imagine the black healing energy to sheen up into your body from Mother Earth. Do not be afraid of color black. Remember, everything comes from Earth, and the most fertile soil is black. Every inhaling brings the energy further, tickles your soul and caresses your feet, runs up the leg and reaches the knees. You see your body losing its original color, gradually absorbing the black hue of earth, healing your organs and cleansing your digestive system, soothing the ailing points in your body. Cleanse your throat, your tonsils, and teeth. Your hair and your nails are all black now, and gradually you blend into the energy of the beginning and the end. You want to be part of this magic. Through Mother Earth, you become life giver and life's healer. Your physical body disappears. You are only a small heap of earth, enjoying the warmth of the beaming sun. After a while, the warmth turns into burning. You are thirsty. You need water to survive. You struggle to move, grasping for air. You become weak and almost motionless. The rain starts up. Slowly open your arms, your whole body, your soul, to take in more and more from the life-giving force of water. As the rain speeds up, the drops grow, becomes more and more difficult to hold your form and energy together. You give up the fight, merge with the water, run through the fields happily, enjoying the power of the double life force working in unity. The rain stops. The sun comes out again and caresses your scattered body parts. Helps you gather them. First, your head emerges from the ground. Then your upper body, your arms, and finally, your legs. bring your roots back. Thank Mother Earth for the healing and the exercise. And come back to your earthly existence.